Oh my God, you guys, quiero empezar aquí porque ando bien contenta y feliz que acabo de ver que Salsa con Papas ya tiene más de 27 mil views. Thank you guys very, very much a todos ustedes que se han tomado el tiempo de ver el video. Me da gusto poder dar mis recetas y saber que están entrando a otras casas y en otras familias and just eating something different and just making everybody, you know, just happy to cook. So, muchísimas gracias. I really do appreciate every single view that you guys give me and your time. De verdad que sí, no me canso de decirlo. El día de hoy, you guys, les tengo algo un poquito diferente. Si me siguen en mis redes sociales, saben que acabo de agarrar lo que es una air fryer. Yeah, I know, I know. At first I was iffy too, but you know what? It's growing into me. I'm starting to love this thing. Not only is there no mess, like no mess, it's healthier and faster. Y puedes dejar la cocina, like it just cooks for you. And you could do other things, which is amazing. Amazing. No, no, no. I don't know. Pero, okay, obviously I'm not going to leave my stove for this air fryer, right? Stove is my life. No se crean. Pero el día de hoy quería hacer lo que es un roasted chicken with you guys. And, you know, give you guys a little quick recipe, a quick home-cooked meal that's not only healthy, but fast. Y si no tiene una air fryer, no se me agüiten. También quiero hacer lo que es un steamed white rice. So if you guys don't know how to cook a steamed white rice, follow me to my kitchen y vamos a cocinar. Ok, you guys, y para la receta de hoy, estos son los tres ingredientes que van a necesitar. Y ahí les voy, So va a ser todo un pollo, a whole chicken, you guys. Yo lo agarré de 3 libritas, que es lo que cabía en mi air fryer. Ok, porque el mío es de one whole tray. Y luego van a estar garlic salt, lemon pepper, and a little bit of parsley. And that is it, porque lo quería hacer como lemon pepper roast, you know, like the ones they sell like at Walmart, Sam's, or Albertsons, así. So that's what we're doing. If you guys want to add anything else, you're more than welcome to. And you can also spray a little bit of olive oil on top to give it a little crisp. Eso va a ser para el pollo. Ahora, para el arroz, vamos a necesitar 1 cup of rice, okay, water. We're going to need nor de pollo, a little bit of olive oil cooking spray, and that is all we're going to need. Así que, if you guys know how to make rice, saben que 1 cup is 2 cups of water, right? And then 2 cups is 4 cups of water. So, yo nomás voy a hacer 1 cup because, as you all know, it's just me and Julian, and my girls are not here, so it's not like I have to cook a lot. And this is why it's a very simple recipe because I'm taking a little break myself. It's like a little home vacation time for me.
Okay, luego ya lo vamos a tener aquí en nuestro container. Y le vamos a poner nuestros seasonings al gusto. Va a ser un roasted lemon pepper chicken. Voltéenlo y pónganle de los dos lados. Al gusto garlic salt, otro condimento, bienvenidos a hacerlo, como ustedes quieran preparar su pollito. Alright, ya que esté ahí bien concentradito, vamos a dejarlo concentrarse, que unos 5 minutitos, y ya, lo vamos a cambiar al container del air fryer, ok.
Ya quedó perfecto, yo tengo lo que es la Ninja air fryer de un solo tray. El Ninja me dice que lo ponga a 390 grados por 22 a 25 minutos. And I want it roasted. So cuando lo prenda, I make sure that I press roast. And then it's va a estar a 390 degrees for 20 minutes. And then I'm going to make sure after 10 minutes, I'm going to pause it. And I'm going to make sure that I don't need to turn it. Y que no esté quemado, ¿verdad? Porque recuerden, este aparato es nuevo para mí. Así que aquí estoy aprendiendo con ustedes. Vamos a prenderlo. Make sure that it's on roast. The time and the temperature is 390. So let's start it.
All right, guys. Y a los 12 minutos o poquito antes, lo apagué porque empecé a ver smoke. So ya lo volteé. And I'm going to actually turn down the temperature to 375, porque no quiero que se me quede mi pollito. También le hice hoyos, I poked it so that it cooks in between. And I'm gonna put it back in at 375. Okay. So that way, we gotta just keep checking the check on. Les digo, soy nueva, don't judge me. I'm doing this little video because I want to talk to you guys about it and, you know, learn with you guys. Pero, let's wish me luck. So, no,
para mí. All right, you guys, ya me pito que esta cosa ya acabó.
Let's see. Well, it's not bright. And so I turned it once more to the original spot. And I'm going to put it for, roast, 375, 10 more minutes. Said it turned off. Let's check it out. Wow. Guys. And after 40 minutes, I think this chicken is done. And we didn't burn it. It's roasted, okay? Not burned.
All right, so I already have my cup of rice here. And now we're gonna spray where you're gonna cook it. Bad. You just so it doesn't stick. We're gonna turn it on, and we're gonna put it on number 4. They just saben que my favorite number is 4 for my stove, and then we're gonna put it in there and let it warm up. Y luego ya vamos a sacar el nor de pollo y lo vamos a tener aquí listo, okay?
Once you guys see that it starts making that bubbly sound por el aceitito que le echamos, start mixing it around.
Okay, and then once it starts looking like a little bit more brown, ¿verdad? En lugar de tan blanco, ya le vamos a echar poquito nor. Now, this is supposed to be a healthy rice, you guys. So, nomás es para que le dé un poquito de sabor. Yo no le pondría mucho. Ay, se ve una bolota. A ver, espérenme. Es nomás para que le dé un saborcito rico. No así nomás de pura harina, ¿verdad? So, just something like that. You're gonna sprinkle it. And you're gonna mix it around. And we're gonna leave it, let it sit for another minute or so. I'm not even gonna lie, you guys, there was a time while I was recording this video que dije, se me quemó el pinche pollo. Les juro que sí. I was like, oh shit, me and Jen are gonna have to go and get takeout porque mama burned the chicken. Just... Bueno, guys, so ya sí, now we're gonna do 2 cups of water because we added 1 cup of rice. So let's get some water. Some water to the 1, 2. Y lo vamos a tapar. So ya tapadito, bien bonito. Me lo bajan a 3 para que se cocine slowly. Okay, slowly, sorry guys. Y luego, pues, no lo tapen todo. Déjenle cualquier cosita para que se vaya el humo, okay? Something like that. And that is it. That is how we make a rice. Now, vamos a esperar a que se cocine about 15 to 20 minutes.
And exactly 20 minutes later, I turned it off. And this is what your nice steamed white rice should look like, you guys.
¿Y qué creen? No queme el pollo. So, it's gonna be a good dinner after all, ¿verdad? Con aquí moviéndole aquí allá. So, back at home, you guys, make sure you guys start your air fryer at 375 and then on roast. Y luego me lo van cambiando el pollo patas para arriba, patas para abajo. 10 minutes, 10 minutes, a total of 40 minutes. And that's the way I was able to cook my chicken today, okay? Al igual que el arrocito ya está listo, yo me lo voy a comer con una patita de pollo, arrocito, una salsita y aguacate. I know. I say it's all in the boca. I know. But I'm trying, you know, I'm going to use this air fryer. It's not going to be like a permanent thing because I am old school, you guys. I'm an old soul and I still need my stove. So, no crean que ya les voy a dar puras recetas de air fryer. Hey, to the no. This was just something where I'm learning and I wanted to, like, experience it with you guys so that you guys... When you guys do get one or have one or whatever, you guys don't go through the same mistakes I did. Y aquí we can learn together. Bueno, you guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Like I said, I know it wasn't like a full recipe video, but I think it was pretty hilarious because you guys got to see me struggle with this damn new technology stuff. I really do actually recommend any of you that were thinking about getting one. Guys, it is the most amazing thing. It doesn't get dirty. De volada se limpia, no se pega. It's really awesome. It's actually healthy. If you guys do follow me on social media, all jokes aside, you guys do know that I'm trying to get a little healthier because I fell off the wagon all like after Mother's Day 4. And I do have a few pounds in me. So I'm going to start back to eating clean and eating fruits and veggies. And so I'm still on my days de quebrar dieta. Les voy a grabar que voy a cocinar porque I'm going to really brainstorm him. You know, like I'm going to be like, okay, today's my day to break my diet. What am I going to eat? Y luego I'll videotape it so you guys can break diets with me. No se crean. Así no soy la única que estoy comiendo cosas feas. No, no, I'm just kidding, you guys. Bueno, thank you guys for being here with me today. I really appreciate every single one of you. If you guys liked the video, remember to click the like button. Comment down below. Let me know what you guys think or give me some recipes. Back at home, if you already had an air fryer and kind of know the good, like, ya la saben usar más que yo. Recuerden, yo soy nueva en esto, la acabo de agarrar. And so I wanted to learn with you guys today. Que Diosito me los cuide. I hope you guys had fun. Los quiero mucho.